First thing you should do is put it in reverse instead and smash the carburetor out.